criteria for choosing the student of the month. So let's see.
Rodger.
Hello, Rodger.